Hello and welcome back to Project Castaway. I'm just going to build a little storage thing here. Can't quite get it straight. There works. I'm hoping I can store materials from my backpack in this thing. And I also want to build this out a bit since I'm going to do that. Come on. And I'm also going to want some stairs. Probably right here. So I have some gathering I need to do. I need 6 logs to finish off the building. And 6 logs for that and large sticks. Where's the shortest run? Here we go, this will finish off the building. Now just for the storage. Now just large sticks, which I get from a log, I believe. Okay, yeah, that's nice. Hopefully my shelter protects it. Gotta build a wall. Door frame. And the ceiling. And more. Just need to grab a quick nap here, get some energy back. I also want to move my fire inside my house. I'm not sure if I can pick this up. I don't think so. I think I just have to smash it. Well, around half the resources back, at least in the rocks anyway. Campfire. You know, I should actually do this one, I think, instead. Whoops. Gotta get out of the hammer there. One barrel and two metal sheets. I'm not sure which direction was the shortest run, but I know for sure there's barrels over here. And the metal sheet. I don't think I can carry two of these. But then after this, I'm gonna have to start working on a raft, I think. Because this island isn't that big, and I imagine I'm gonna run out of things here soon. Just two metal sheets. Yeah, I'll go back over here. sticks, grab the sheets. I think I might try and kill one of those Komodo dragons there too. That guy there. I noticed when I put my meat in the storage, it almost rotted right away, so I gotta keep that on my backpack. I'll just drop this out here. That'll be much better than trying to put it into a rock. Or onto the rock, I mean. Yeah, almost instantly it rots. Let's lay down the base of a raft, I guess. Oh, it's not in the building. A raft. I want this one. I know there was tires over where I got onto the island here. I'll go with this one. Yeah, I'll go about that size, I think. And then I'm gonna want sails and stuff. A rudder. Yeah, I'll put the rudder on this side. And I'll do a roof. Well, I'll do the roof later. So what do I need? 9 logs, 6 tires, 4 cloth, and some large sticks. I don't think it said rope. Okay, I'll go hunt down some tires. Did I pick it up that time? Oh, there was 2 flags there. Got it. I'll just drop this for now, up over here out of the tide, in case of tide actually comes. Maybe the drums would have been the easier way to go. Thought I saw tires. Well, maybe we'll do this Komodo first then. Where did he go? There he is. Seven hits. Eight hits. Nine hits. You would think the bones would have some sort of use in this game. Unless I gotta harvest them. I don't think so, because my axe didn't drop in any durability. Oh, there's a blueprint. Extension belt. More storage, maybe? Well, on the backpack, I mean. Well, I think I gotta sleep first here. I might cook up this food actually first. Over there. I will not put this in storage. Missed the bag, of course. Komodo skin, I will throw in here. Note that. Good enough. 2:38 p.m. I really wanted to make it more into the evening so I could just sleep through the night. So I'll do a couple hours and get up. I wish I could extinguish the fire. Yeah, so tires might be an issue here. since I haven't put nothing in there except cloth, I think I'm gonna check out a barrel version. Because I know there's at least two barrels. Unless I just go for this one for now. Go for this one and then grab tires. Yeah, that's what I'm going to do. I'll go for this one. And then check out that one. Rudder there. Sail can go anywhere, it looks like. I guess not. I have to put it on a... the roof. Yeah, so far the roof I can't do. So logs, cloth, and stick. That's four cloth. Large sticks and logs. Oh, shoot. Stone shard. I think there's one lying around, isn't there? And coconuts for water. Maybe these ones give me long sticks. Just two of them. Take the coconut. Throw them there for now. Just grab what I can quick before I go to sleep. Well, that's it for the small ones. I will do this until I'm almost ready to collapse, then I'll go grab my sleep. Hopefully I'll be able to go through most of the night. And I'm going to be one log short. I will go grab these sticks and get some sleep. p.m. There we go. I slept about 15 hours, 16 hours. Okay, one more log and my raft is done. Come on. Okay, good. I can push it into the water. I was worried it was stuck there and I was gonna have to break it up and do another one. Water collector. Banana leaf. I should be able to do this. Turtle shell. Finally use it for something. Banana plants right here, I think. Yep. Four leaves, I think. I think I saw another plant here. Yep. The other one dropped bananas and I missed it. Rope and large sticks. There's one large stick. Rope I have a ton of. Take you. Three more. Now I just have to wait for rain, I think. Okay, so water. I got a grill. I have the raft. Improved the storage or the house a little bit, anyways. That's better than the campfire. I wonder if I should build a second rain collector. I do need some meat. Maybe I'll go see if there's a turtle over here quick to take care of. I don't think that Komodo would have respawned yet. Wow, he took a few hits. I think 15 or more. I will go throw this by my base anyways, just in case I need it. Oh, there's a tire. I still would have needed 5 more, but... yeah, I guess I ran behind it before, but I have a feeling I wouldn't have found 6 anyway. Just drop this sucker here. But anyways, yeah, in the next one I will probably do a quick sweep of this island just to make sure I didn't miss anything. And then, yeah, I'll probably jump in the raft and go see if I can reach somewhere else without dying. So anyways, thank you very much for watching. I hope you have a great day. Take care.